Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that every sixth day, Samuel receives 4 chocolates from his grandmother. Explain the proportional relationship. Let us start with the solution. In this question, we are given that Samuel receives 4 chocolates in every 6 days. That is, Samuel receives 4 chocolates in every 6 days. That is, after 6 days, he has 4 chocolates. And after every 6 days, his chocolates increases by 4 . So if we double the number of days, then the number of chocolates is also doubled. If we triple the number of days, then the number of chocolates is also tripled. And so on. It means that proportion of chocolates received is same. And we get the following table, which tells us that the number of chocolates that Samuel receives after 6 days will be 4, after 12 days will be 8, after 18 days will be 12, and after 24 days will be 16, and so on like this. And if we calculate the ratio of number of chocolates to number of days, we get 4 by 6, which is equal to 8 by 12, and is equal to 12 by 18, which is equal to 16 by 24, and we see that each ratio is equal to 2 upon 3. So, Samuel receives 2 by 3 number of chocolates per day, and we see that 2 by 3 is constant of proportionality. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.